One day just showing up won't be enough. One day we'll be standing around a body and Sherlock Holmes will be the one that put it there.
Why would he do that?
Because he's a psychopath. Psychopaths get bored. Stay away from Sherlock Holmes.
Will everybody come along with me? I'll take you to a place you never been seen. We got a rhythm with the two left feet and a big waist band on the street. Yeah. He's got a rhythm and it's all you need. So everybody come along.
What are you doing? Wake up!
Take it down to the early threes when the champagne blow like a river stream.
This week.
So we need to focus. I said, focus.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Why does your phone make that noise?
What noise?
Which one of you is Sherlock Holmes?
Is there anything to add, John? John?
Charles Augustus, are you tweeting?
No. Tweeting? Why would I be tweeting?
Give me that.
What? No,
get
off.
Jimmy, get off.
Shut up.
I'm Sam.
You were thinking. It's annoying. Good morning.
I kill people.
You're a doctor.
I have bad days.
She could be trying to tell us.
Yes, thank you for your input.
No, bloody psychopath.
High-functioning sociopath. With your mother.
Hashtag, oh, what a beautiful morning.
Shut up, everybody, shut up.
Shut up.
Shut up.
I'm in shock. Look, I've got a blanket.
Don't move, don't speak, don't breathe.
Thumbs.
Oh, bugger.
Oopsie.
You two smoke.
No.
There's a micro.
Bored.
Boring.
Bored.
Boring.
Bored.
Am I the current King of England?
We...
You know we don't have a king.
Don't
we? No.
Okay.
Sorry, what?
Nothing. Eggs. John, there's something I should say. Forgive me for all the hurt that I caused you.
The problems of your past are your business. The problems of your future are my privilege.
You always say such horrible things. Every time. Always. Always.
I am sorry. Forgive me.
I was so alone, and I owe you so much.
Goodbye, John.
No, don't.
Mary, you fox. It was the only life worth living.
Thank you. We never had a dog. I never had a best friend. I had no one.
Please, without asking why, just say these words. I love you.
I can't. Not to you.
Why?
Because it's true.
There's a place for people like you, the desperate, the terrified, the ones with nowhere else to run.
What place?
221 B Baker Street.
Sherlock Holmes, or where's the dirt pack?
Sherlock Holmes is a great man.
I need you to do something for me. Save John Watson.
Help me save John Watson.
He's a good one.
Afghanistan or Iraq?
I know you two. And if I'm gone, I know what you could become. When all else fails, there are two men sitting arguing in a scruffy flat. My Baker Street boys.
Sherlock Holmes.
And Dr. Watson.